presenting for World Language, Beth Eilers.
Bienvenue et bonjour. Je m'appelle Beth Eilers et je suis prof de français à Central.
Welcome and hello. My name is Beth Eilers and I'm the French teacher here at Central. I'm honored to present the World Language Award to this year's recipient. I've enjoyed very much getting to know this student and working with him these past 4 years. He's very passionate about learning the French language and understanding the culture of not only France, but other French-speaking countries as well. This student had the opportunity to live with his family and attend school in France when he was in his early teens, and just last semester was able to attend a lycée, which is a high school in France. These experiences have helped him become fluent in the French language and to appreciate and respect other cultures. He also attended a French immersion wilderness camp for 3 weeks in the summer of 2017, and this summer plans to go to Tanzania, Africa, to volunteer at an elementary school, participate in community service projects, and teach young adults English. He also has studied Chinese for 4 years, and he participated in the trip to China during the summer of 2018. According to Yuzhe Hua, the Chinese teacher, he is a fast learner and always shows a positive attitude that he is learning and would like to know more. I definitely agree with Yuzhe's sentiment. I am pleased to present Max Jacob Oliver with this year's World Language Award. Congratulations, Max, and I wish you always the best and much success, and keep learning French. Félicitations et bonne chance.